You know the spot. It's called Target. It's a place where I just got back from, picked up something I think kind of cool, but also I want to talk to you about my haul that I recently got on doing a Facebook Marketplace trade, and then a really cool, kind of a neat little Funko Pop that I didn't know something that I wanted until now we've seen it. So come along and let's see what we've got today. Okay, so I am back from Target, and you know what? I'm going to wait on Target first. I want to show off something kind of cool that I got the other day. I've been selling a few of our pops on Facebook Marketplace, and I got a message that for some trade, but also something interesting. Saw one on there, but I'm just kind of rambling. So here we go. I just want to show what I got. I'm actually really excited to add to my collection. I got the Batwoman or Catwoman. I got the Catwoman from the Batman collection, from the 66 collection. And you know what? This is really cool. It's actually got some glitter to her. So I've already got Batman. I've got Robin. I've got the Penguin. And then I've also got the Riddler Chase. So I'm really only missing the Joker of what I'm looking for. Really cool. But the main reason why I got together with this guy is that he had a listing for something that he bought that he doesn't collect, that we do, that we've been looking for. And I am really excited. So before we get to the big one, we got Wilson Fisk from Daredevil. This is actually really cool. I wish that I paid $10.99 for this thing. I didn't. I got a heck of a deal. So shout out. If you're watching this, we did get a heck of a deal on these, but the big one that we got from this is the original Daredevil in the red suit. Really excited to finally actually get this to add to my collection. Really excited. I do have, you know what? Let me go get it. Hang on. All right. If you know me, I'm a hybrid collector. So I've got the Punisher. Now, we are looking for the Chase, but I don't want to pay the big Chase price for it. So I'm really excited to get the Daredevil more of the line from the actual show, because this guy has been hanging out with my comic book Daredevil and comic book Elektra. So really nice to be able to get Daredevil in the red suit, to add Wilson Fisk, and then to also have Catwoman. Really neat little thing. That day, we also made a quick stop out to our local Hot Topic. I did not record content specifically for it, but I stopped for two reasons. Actually, we did Hot Topic, box lunch, and then, of course, the exchange. Really excited. Let's start with what I got at the exchange. That was Gargamel and Azrael. I originally wasn't going to start with the Smurfs line because of they're a little more expensive, but really excited to get this one. I paid a little under $15 for this, where it's got a PPG value of already over 30. So, but it's a really neat one. I think it's really cool that Azrael stands there by himself. So pretty cool. The main reason we stopped into Hot Topic was that I wanted to get the Strawberry Shortcake scented Hot Topic exclusive. Super cute little pop animation figure. I grew up, I'm a child of the 80s, so of course my sister had Strawberry Shortcake and all of that. And of course I watched it as well, but really kind of neat. I really think it's a neat little pop. While I was there, though, I was quite surprised. They had a clearance, buy one, get two free. So I picked up Bono and Silk. Now, you said, well, it was buy one, get two free. Where's the third? I actually bought two of the Silks. I had been wanting this pop for so long. And I never did it because I was torn. Because I do like the comic book Silk, but that they still had the summer convention stickers there was kind of cool. So I picked her up, got two, one to put away for later because it's already trending a little bit up. So kind of neat. And then our last stop of the day was over at another exchange. And we got, because Aiden got in a pool, he got, if you didn't see that, I'm going to try to link the video below, but he got a Cyclops from the Myth line. So we wanted to stop and get the Jackalope from the Myth line. And already, as you can tell, it says 35. We paid a little less than that. Really exciting. It's a 2019 pop. Really cool looking. I mean, I really like it. We kind of joked of who's going to fight over this one. But then, you know, it's kind of the fun of it. We're not going to get the full Myth line, but that's what's kind of neat is it started out, I've seen that before. I've seen the gnome before. Wanted to get this, but we never did. Now we're going to start kind of collecting and adding that to the line. So what did we get at Target today? I'm actually kind of excited. We got the brand new comic cover Spider-Gwen, Target exclusive. It says itself. That's it. That's all you need to know. And then the other one that I was actually really excited to get was the Bullseye as the 30th anniversary of dressed as John Hammond. And I really think it's neat. He's got a little, I hope I can see it. Actually, you can see it on the side of the box. But he's got the little egg with that. So with a spot on impression, the Bullseye is ready for some fun for the 30th anniversary. So I think it's a neat one. This does have just a tiny little bit of box damage up here at the top. I looked and saw another one that was literally completely ripped. So it's a bummer. I was going to get a couple because I've seen that these are actually getting quite hard to find already. So I was excited to pick one up at my local Target. So that's what we've got. Another like fun little haul video because why not? I love that we get to do some neat things and get a whole bunch of different pops. Oh my gosh, look at this. I'm just going to cover myself up and say goodbye because thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate every single one of you. Make sure you're following us over on Instagram, but check us out. Comment below. We need to beat this algorithm. We're trying to get up to that 1,000 subs. So thank you so much for watching. Have a great day and God bless.